This is a Lewis and Sons Herrmann. I think it's one of their upgraded models, but I don't know what kind of strings are on that.